Cristiano Ronaldo. Shahar waits inside the area. Ronaldo goes alone, and Ronaldo wins the match.
He's multi-talented. That's a given anyway with Cristiano Ronaldo. But the way his body works and the way it's built and all the different components that he uses.
The end product is absolutely brilliant to watch. Difficult to play against. The speed, the talent, the ability is just absolutely fast.
The best player in the world.
To change direction, he does something that probably most people will do. They will almost drop down to the ground to change movement. Just down an hour ago.
Great, thanks.
In 8 seconds, he pulled 13 moves on you. Okay, and we're not just talking kicks of the ball, we're talking step over, spins. Oh, it was beautiful.
Yeah, he's up there. We've seen his speed is up there. We've seen the movement and the agility is up there. He can change direction quickly. He can accelerate and decelerate whilst he's still concentrating on the game.
Might just have a go. This man is class.
Very good, very impressive, close work with the ball. A lot of skills on show. He manages to combine a Cruyff turn with rolling the outside of his foot over the top of the ball, swivelling back round, then drops his centre of gravity, knocks the ball from his feet and accelerates away.
It's a lovely touch by Ronaldo.
What a performance he's produced tonight. He might just cap it all with another stunning moment.
Sensational. That was absolutely sensational.
Leaving his opponent for dead. If we watch something such as the step over, we see that the timing of the step over occurs at just the right time.
He has the long legs of a sprinter, the lean physique of a middle distance runner, and the powerful thighs of a high jumper. What sets him apart is that he has all those attributes in one body.
He is the number one.
For
me,
but for this man, certainly. Oh, certainly!
To make the opponent think that he's going to move one way before offering them the signal to move the other. But the key is that fast foot movement, lots of little touches and keeping the ball moving.
One of the fastest men on the pitch. His lower body strength gives him the acceleration to get that hair's breadth nearer the ball.
Fuggery all day long. And look at this, he takes him on. Michael Ball, look, can't live with him.
He smashed it into the back of the net. It gets even better for Cristiano Ronaldo.
Oh, it's magnificent!
He's just got a lovely, he's just playing with so much confidence. And I said it before, athletes, and I think you can put him alongside at the moment, the likes of the Tiger Woods of this world. So, someone that, that comes from almost a different stratosphere. Special, special athlete that can do things at a pace that no one else can, that can score top goals. As the lot, you know, it must be our big Cristiano Ronaldo, Ray, mustn't it?
Stop those!
Currently here, and here now is the world's best player, Cristiano Ronaldo, fist across the face of goal.
And this is, that's Douglas Rodgers, Ronaldo! Unbelievable!
Real touches of genius from Cristiano Ronaldo, and that another one there, just the way he dinks that ball around the corner and then he's off again. By the Villa right back. Ronaldo really going to the heart of Aston Villa here. It's a brilliant run. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo again. And the goal of real beauty and power from Cristiano Ronaldo.
Keeps on going. Well, Ronaldo wanted Diana to run. He didn't. He said it's going to be Ronaldo on his own. Ronaldo goes through. Ronaldo scores.
Is Ronaldo! Oh! Wouldn't you just know it? Ronaldo! Astonishing! Quite astonishing! A right-footed
strike! Bale, it's on his right! Hangs it up for Ronaldo!
Oh, nice!
Settles! Shoots! Scores!
Thank you.
possession tonight.
Vidic waiting to come on. In the meantime, Ronaldo takes a free kick. Oh, brilliant! That's why he's the world's best. Cristiano Ronaldo has produced a piece of absolute magic.
Erratic this year.
Magical.
This one drops in.
It's
ecstasy!
Astonishing! This is not just a dream, it's a wet dream of orgasmic proportions. And this one deludes everybody. It seduces everybody in Real Madrid's fan club, that's for sure.
He'll get his head to it, and it comes back to him. Oh, what a finish! And he now runs alongside the great George Best. Beaten Zabaleta, and